Hey, my name's Heidi. I've been selling on eBay since September of 2001, and it's just a delight and just super fun. People call me a pirate, and that's what I do. I love to look for treasures. It feels like if I see $10 laying on a table, I would pick it up, and that's what I do when I find something at a store. If I know I can make $10 on it, I just pick it up. And I was doing a video today of things that I found. I shop at a local thrift store, and on Wednesdays and Saturdays, they have something called 10 for 10. So you get 10 items for $10, and then anything over 10 is also a dollar. And that does not include shoes and coats. So the coats that I show you today, I did pay more than that for. Anyway, I just wanted to share with y'all some brands that I bought and some things that y'all can flip for about 10 times your money. Or that's what I'm doing today, I'm hoping, the Lord willing. And so I just want to share with y'all what I got and why I got it. This is a maxi dress. It's jean. And holiness women, I guess, like these because they're modest. And so anyway, I picked this up for a dollar, and I put it on for 30, and it's actually already sold. This is a North Face boys hoodie, and I'd probably put this on for about $15, and it was a dollar. This is Eileen Fisher. I think I put this on for 20. So most of these I'm getting more than 10 to 1, but I do have eBay fees that come out, and also I have four employees that work for me. I have my daughter, my niece, my daughter's best friend, and my brother, and they work for me part-time, either doing shipping, going shopping with me, doing listings, or taking pictures. All right. Well, anyway, this is an Easton compression shirt, and I hadn't seen very much Easton stuff selling well, but since this was a compression shirt, I did look it up, and I think they're getting about $20. So anyway, I got that. This is an Under Armour, and these are common brands. I always sell Under Armour and Nike. They sell quickly for me. And when I see them for a dollar, I pick them up. Here's another one of those. Just a half zip pullover. This is a brand called Umji, and it was new with tags. And the Umji and the larger women's sizes sell well. So anyway, I got that. This is an Obey Propaganda. I think I listed this for 20. And it was just a dollar. Then something that I love to get is pre-owned bras. I don't know why more people don't buy these and put them on eBay. I do really well with bras. I buy all the Wacol bras, which is what this one is, and I buy all the Victoria's Secret bras that are in nice condition that I find. Sometimes you do have to wash them before you sell them, but that doesn't bother me because I'm a dollar in on this, and I'm going to sell it for 15. This is a jacket. Now, these are not part of the 10 for 10, but they usually sell jackets for around $5. And I think I put this one on for 25. And then this one, I think I paid $5 for it too. It was originally 140. And this I put on for 45 with $6 shipping, and it already sold. Then right here is a Thor. These are BMX men's clothes. And the BMX items I find sell quickly usually, and this is $20 I think I listed for. And this one also, these are both men's large. And this was a brand that I have never seen before, which is pretty weird because I shop all the time. So anyway, this is Montauk Tackle Company, and it's a men's extra large, and I looked this up, and I paid a dollar for it, and I think I listed it for 25, but there were some that had higher prices on that, but I'm just trying to sell quickly because I have, like I said, I have a 3,000 listings on eBay, and I'm about to buy a warehouse to store those things because it's taking over the room in my house that I try to store them now. But I'll try to keep up doing videos from time to time. I want to do haul videos and just do some tips for people that are just starting on eBay. To me, eBay is the most profitable. I do Poshmark also, and Letgo, and Amazon, which Amazon is also very profitable, but I do eBay so much that I hardly have time to do Amazon, but Amazon for the time that you spend on it is very profitable. I I do the FBA, and I usually just scan a few things while I'm looking for eBay stuff if I'm in a store. That the things that have barcodes, things that I've noticed sell well, which are usually modern textbooks or modern CDs, those type of things. And I'll just pick those up while I'm out shopping and send those in once or twice a month. And I get a paycheck from them every 2 weeks, which is nice. So that kind of supplements what I'm doing with eBay. And if something's large or heavy and I don't want to have to ship it, then I just throw that on Letgo. And I'll usually have people from my area come pick those things up or meet them. And that's a good way to get things sold that are larger. And I know lots of people do Craigslist. I don't really fool with that, but I love Letgo for larger items. But anyway, I will try to keep on doing these videos, and I appreciate you watching. Thanks. Have a good afternoon.